Alright, man. Let's go. I got this shit on record.
It's like we're playing against brutes, man. Can you get up there?
I think so.
Yeah, you can. Oh, we're supposed to go this way. Maybe.
Hey, do you hear that?
Hear what?
Saboteur went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Marasov. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning.
Alright, man, we have to protect this. It's that loud, man. Let me turn down my mic. Can you hear me now?
Yeah. Oh, man.
Already died. Run.
Backup is coming. This is gonna get tough here, man. I remember this.
One down, Guardian. One more to go.
What?
Oh, it's the shift, dude.
the slang.
Just wasted all my heavy.
This guy's throwing grenades here.
Yeah, that's the modifier. More grenades. They're gonna land, yeah, they're landing right now. That's not what I threw my super or whatever.
What are you doing with that thing, man? Stick it in?
Well, it just disappears. There's no animation, it just...
Show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me.
It's just zigzag. Or
maybe Sabathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull.
Respond. Hey, please, Banner. Please, Banner, come back.
We need two override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
Alright. I see.
Console. I'll activate the lift. Lift is active. We just have to adjust the trajectory.
I don't think we're supposed to go there, man.
Yeah, we're supposed to stay here. I remember. Or, yeah.
We're supposed to go up.
Yeah. Remember, yeah. I thought the whole thing was a lift.
When I was searching for the cannon schematics, I saw marching orders from Kaido. She wants to retake Mars as Cabal territory. I'm not sure how she'll feel about us in the fifth.
Oh, this is a difficult one. Hey, save those barrels, man. I'm gonna explode them. I'm gonna have to protect this, I think.
All right, the cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive. Just in case.
Oh, never mind.
To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Sabathun's ship before. Either she's
this ship's
so
cool,
or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it.
I should have seen the Almighty man. This is really cool.
Ikora, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns. Sabathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear. We would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Sabathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
Halo level.
Hide city.
What's those things, man, when you kill them? The butterflies.
Did you see that moth?
Oh, they have
moth.
It was glowing with light. Not corrupted light,
oh,
Guardian.
This looks so cool.
But light like ours.
Oh yeah, I remember playing this by myself when like legendary was died several times. but yeah, you have to get rid of these links, chain links, one by one. I got rifts in here.
We have to collect these things, dude. No. We just got one.
We got one, actually. We cleared it. Look. Up. Go back. See, we cleared one. Savathun's tribute to like a 2 out of 5. You have to bring it back. Kill the witch, get the tribute.
Able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun. From that statue.
Okay,
let's make a quick detour.
Detour. Okay.
That's right here. Oh, there's those moth things. Three or four of them.
Don't shoot them, Guardian.
Okay,
that statue doesn't look hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora.
Yeah, we should definitely, I hear something. Got it here. Yeah, they can't see me either.
Oh my god, he's unstoppable, dude.
Oh crap, dude, almost got killed. Dude, from where? Nice.
He did. See him rushing towards us. That was so cool. I've never seen that. They usually just walk slowly. This guy was fucking running, man.
What's up? Behind you, behind you, behind you.
That's strong. Here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Jump.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, I shot that thing. I thought it was further away from me. Thanks.
Yeah, and they're spawning these mods. No, my heavy ammo. He spawns heavy ammo on this ledge.
Until you see this video, man. This is so cool.
There are reports of Savathun trying to capture void light from dead guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the void all this time. Could that be how she did this? That was Savathun. Hurry. No. No, that's
Kill
impossible.
It. Kill it.
I can't.
Ghost? It can't be. Get me closer.
He's gonna spawn.
I have to see. Oh. I can't believe it. Is that ghost helping the hive? We have to stop its ghost. There's no other way.
There you go.
That thing is not like me. You see that, right?
Yes.
I can't believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
We can place a rally. Oh, man. The exploders got you?
I don't know, that means there was a witch. And then I got one.
I need heavy ammo.
What's the tributes?
Yeah, I need heavy ammo. To the farm.
Barrier. I just realized we're losing points.
Yeah, yeah.
That's okay, man.
Yeah. You're too slow, I guess.
Turn up the old man who's playing Halo. 78 years old.
Inside this weird green thing. Ooh. Send an alloy, bro. I got a red herring.
Nice.
Wait a minute. That's it. Yeah, cool.
Wasn't there supposed to be a witch, the big one?
Yeah, that's in the full game though.
Uh-huh.